This video will show you how to register Polycom RealPresence Desktop and log in. The first time you start RealPresence Desktop, you will be prompted to choose between the Enterprise, Individual, or Cloud sign-in options. Select Enterprise Account. Enter your email address and click Next. In the Sign-in section, enter the information provided to you by your IT administrator. Enter the domain name, your username, and password, then click Sign In. RealPresence Desktop has now been registered, and unless you sign out, you will not have to repeat these steps. On the top right corner, you will see your username and an indicator showing the color of your current status. In the middle right-hand column, you will see the dial pad and call button used for entering numbers and placing calls. Here, we have selected the information icon to view our status. Enjoy your meeting.